have been injured or killed as Category 5 Typhoon Hagibis makes landfall on the island country on Saturday. Busadi Santi Pitak, the ministry's spokesperson and director general of the information department, quoted the information from the Royal Thai Embassy in Tokyo as saying, "The 19th typhoon triggered heavy rainfall in Tokyo and Tokai City in Aichi Prefecture, despite the fact that it has yet to make landfall." The report also indicated that about 480,000 households are also facing a power outage, while several houses in the Shiba area of Minato Ward in Tokyo have been damaged. Japanese officials already issued evacuation orders in various towns, including Hachioji and Sakamihara. Nonetheless, the Thai embassy is urging Thais in Kansai, Kanto, and Tokai regions to closely follow the latest development from local administration, locate the nearest storm shelters, and stay indoors. Typhoon Hagibis, which means speed in the Philippine language Tagalog, is to make landfall on Japan's main island of Honshu late on Saturday, a month after one of the strongest typhoons to hit the country in recent years destroyed or damaged 30,000 houses and caused extensive power outages. Stores, factories, and subway systems have been shut down as a precaution, while Japanese Formula One Grand Prix organizers canceled all practice and qualifying sessions scheduled on Saturday, two matches of the Rugby World Cup.